The mother and brother of a disabled 14-year-old girl have been remanded for 4 days to facilitate investigations into the girl's abuse. The 40-year-old woman and her 15-year-old son were arrested at their home in Kampung Gieil Tengah. On Friday, a video clip of the girl being neglected and left outside the house went viral on Twitter. Reports said that the teen was not fed by her family and was allegedly beaten, given the injuries and bruises on her body.